station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Isidro Reyna. This week, International Space Station crew members conducted a variety of scientific investigations. The addition of four new crew members to the orbiting laboratory increases the crew time available for science. Astronauts worked on the Plant Habitat 2 facility. This investigation studies the effects of spaceflight and culture conditions on growth, performance, and metabolism in radish plants. This model plant is nutritious and has a short cultivation time. The crew also conducted the drop vibration investigation, which examines the behavior of big liquid drops when their contact lines move rapidly as drops change shape through merging or due to vibration. These motions are fast and small on Earth, but become slower and larger in microgravity, making it possible to observe them more closely. Also this week, the Standard Measures investigation collected a set of consistent measurements from U.S. crew members to help characterize the effects of living and working in space on the human body. The Expedition 64 crew celebrated the Thanksgiving holiday with a traditional and international feast while in microgravity. The seven-member crew floated around the Thanksgiving table this year with a meal to make your mouth water. Smoked turkey, mashed potatoes, green beans, and cornbread dressing were on the menu, in addition to curry rice, red beans and rice, and a seafood dish prepared by Japanese high school students.
The year 2020 is a tough one, the year of perseverance and the year of resilience. And I really hope every one of you enjoy and cherish every moment with your friends and family as we do on orbit.
Hello. Welcome to Storytime. Today we're going to read The Rhino Who Swallowed a Storm by LeVar Burton.
NASA astronaut Kate Rubins welcomes students to the Orbiting Laboratory, or library, for a reading of The Rhino Who Swallowed a Storm. Storytime from Space aims to inspire students, educators, and families to actively engage in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics programs through the excitement of space exploration and literacy. The program arms educators with the necessary materials and knowledge to teach fun, accurate STEM lessons. Keep sending in your questions using the hashtag AskNASA. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.